I want to address one of the biggest hindrances in you knowing the love of God, in you expressing that love, and in you really knowing who you are. There is so much tapped into you knowing that you're loved and really grabbing on to knowing who you are. I don't know if you understand how much of a war there is over you really coming to grips of the nuclear power inside of you when you just simply know who you are. I'm not talking about performing in front of people or putting on something. I'm talking about just a genuine acceptance and peace of who the Father says that you are. And the beauty of you being you on this planet, how effective the Church of Jesus Christ will be.